when at the age of 110 years old, he became the last surviving veteran of World War I. Now, we can no longer honor our World War I veterans. They're all gone. We can't honor them face to face, but we can with our World War II veterans. So tonight, make sure that you go visit some of these guys, shake their hand, tell them how much you appreciate it. Make sure you take the time to do that. But I often wonder what it would be like to speak with people from a different era.
Come on, girls, we're going to be late.
And
well, we're already late.
Ladies.
Ladies,
is there something I can help you with?
If you say so.
Ladies, can I help you?
Oh, well, hi, Co.
Hi.
Do you know where the Armistice Day dinner is going to be?
Armistice Day? Well, this is the Veterans Dinner. Maybe you can come up and I can help you find whatever you
want. Well, they told us they were going to be setting up at Hickam Field, but we couldn't find it.
Hickam Field in Hawaii near Pearl Harbor.
Oh, yes, silly girl, you can't
believe it. What's a girl going to do in 41 if she doesn't celebrate the boys on Armistice Day?
1941. Okay, so you guys are all dressed up, or are you just coming from work?
Or? Oh, we're volunteers at the hospital down on Pearl. Who are you? Are you a mess, Sergeant?
Why would you think I was the mess sergeant?
Anyway, we're going to sing today, but we just got to find where the dinner's going to be.
The dinner? Don't you see the dinner out here?
Well, I just see the airfield.
The airfield, huh? Okay. So, look, you've got to be able to see, we've got 90-year-old World War II veterans out here. Did you see them out there? Introduce them.
Oh. World War II? What are you talking about? Do you mean the Great War or the Civil War?
Those fellas don't look old enough to be veterans.
That one's gorgeous.
Yep, he looks just about 19 years old, doesn't he?
Hey, sugar, you been rushing?
19. So you're going to go to the dinner and you're going to sing or something like that?
Yes, we're going to do a tune.
Are you going to sing too?
No, I don't sing. Well, I've never had the opportunity to sing. I mean, I kind of always wanted to. There's a song that Lou Rawls, and you'll never find as long as you live. Someone who loves you like I do.
Well, why don't you just leave the singing to us?
Yeah. Well, why don't you, can you give me a little taste of what you guys are going to do at the show?
I'm not one for gammon, but why not?
Okay. So, let's see if I can find a song on my phonograph. And, alright, let's see. Ice, baby. Baby got back. Let's see. It is the... Do you know Apple Blossom Time?
Oh, that's a favorite.
Yeah, mine too. All right, let me see if that'll work here. Let me go ahead and hit that.
Thank you.
swing, World War II. Okay, how about the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy?
Oh, yes, that's a good one.
Okay, give that a try.
Every night, and wakes them up to sing with the early bright. Clap their hands.